Where's the drummer go? Yeah, what is Spinal Tap? Whatever.
Is there a drummer in the audience? You seem to have an accident.
So we're gonna do this song as a tribute to Christine McVie, who died this week. Yeah, she did a particularly moving version of this.
Someone told me it was over.
Matt Walters. All right, John. Kick it in.
We're going to take it down. And then we're going to bring it back up. She may be weary, young girls they can get weary, wearing that same old shaggy dress. When she gets weary, try a little tenderness. Waiting, just anticipating the things that you never forget. Oh, no. While she's there waiting, just try a little bit of tenderness. Just sentimental. She has a reason there. But the soft words, they also look so gentle. It makes it easier to bear.
I found my money in a brown paper bag.
Rogers and the First Edition. And, but the better version is by Sharon Jones and the Daft Kings, I gotta say. But that's just me.
I remember
that. Well, me and okay, let's go.
Alex, for you, baby. First I was afraid, I was petrified. Kept thinking I could never live without you by my side. But then I spent so many nights thinking how you done me wrong. And I grew strong. I learned how to get along. But now you're back from outer space. I just walked in to find you with that sad look upon your face. I should have changed that stupid lock. I should have made you leave the cave. If life is over, just what I'm saying. Give it back, follow me. Did the next guy cross the road? Because the guy lived out and died. Oh no, not I. I will survive. Oh, as long as I know how to love and know I stay alive. And I don't know how to live. I got all my love to live. I'll survive. I'll survive. I will
all right, we're gonna go.
Next time is right.
Let's go before we can change our minds. Come on.
Jim, in all fairness to the audience, Jack joined Jack joined the band years ago when he was in seventh grade, and he turned out to be an incredible guitar player, which I'm very intimidated knowing that he's just behind me, just whipping this stuff out.
He's right up there.
Yeah.
So you'll have
pumping up.
You'll have
yeah,
to
don't whip it out
me,
too much.
You know, if I'm, you know, I'm at entering my elderly years and I just can't keep up with it. So let's give this a shot.
Yeah. Oh my God. Sergeant Pepper's lonely, Sergeant Pepper's lonely, Sergeant Pepper's lonely.
course, all of our guests tonight are going to be joining us on this song. We're going to rock. No, it's not Valerie. We don't have Valerie tonight. Sorry, babe. Probably whip it out, but it'd be rude. So we're mixing it up here. We got Tim. He's gonna play a little harmonica. Matt's switching to bass. It's crazy.
Thank you.
Do we have one more?
One more! 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 One more!
Ooh, yeah, one more.
We're deciding, hang on.
You're so very excited.
Lori Dursey.
I thought you ran away.
No, we didn't.
All right, we got three things.
Three!
Well, no, we're only going to do one, but we're pretty done. But. So, would you rather hear?
Don't tell them what it is.
We can do both. Yeah.
Do both. Oh, do both.
Oh, do both. Oh, let's go.
Oh, 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 oh,
oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, oh, thank you all. Yeah. Thank you, Mike and Stacy, for hosting this grand event.
Sugar Mama and the Rent Check, everybody. Don't forget to come on back for New Year's Eve. Tickets on sale now.
Yeah, not us, but we're relevant, right, Mike?
Yeah, yeah. Rare Element, Jamdextrous, going to be starting that show. It's going to be a great night. Come on out.
Excellent. We got our tickets.
Thanks, everybody, for coming out tonight.
Thank you.
We're all just poor in the
the time you had to sit around the witch.
Oh.
give some of my best performances in back alleys.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah. Oh, you heard that.
Yes. You go, and then you're like, oh, wait, now it's over, and like, I am
Yeah.
I am very finished.